Remus?
Christian Remus, Esquire. And you're Laveau's acquaintance. Well, mind the mess. I understand you can help me get my Blanche back.
Blanche, your woman? What's Slim want with her?
Well, you see, I've had occasion to perform legal services for Sheriff Beaumont, along with some not-so-legal services.
Now, Slim's afraid you'll talk, but he doesn't want you dead.
Which is why his thugs kidnap my Blanche. See, they're keeping her over in the scrapyard. The one that got blown up?
I know it.
Save her. Save her, and I'll sing like a proverbial canary.
Thank you.
Go out the back way. Christian's waiting for you at his place.
Get those assholes. All right?
You're with that Laveau, right? Slim's pissant buddies in the department are planning to dump a whole mess of documents for the man.
Let me guess. Documents that could help send Slim up the river.
Bobby, my husband, worked records at the department. When Slim went up, Bobby overheard one of the deputies, Tupelo, talking about burning all kinds of shit. Records of the fucked up shit the department's been getting up to. Tupelo found out Bobby knew. Then he killed him. He was a good man.
Where's Tupelo now?
Landry's. You should know it's a Southern Union bar.
You stay safe. I'll get justice for Bobby.
Ain't looking for no justice, son.
I need a resupply.
Be out directly.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
Okay.
Thank you.
the shit out of the old Miller farm. You're already too late.
Fucking pigs.
Here, let's check over there. suspect still at large. Additional units responding. Suspect described as colored male, 25, above average height. Back up all route. Call unit, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
LeVeau, the sheriff's department was trying to burn up his paper trail.
And you stopped him.
If you can send somebody over, it's all stashed in a truck behind a body shop.